In other news, bail is denied for the 14-year-old charged in the rape and murder of an 83-year-old woman in West Baltimore. Tyrone Harvin is being charged as an adult. Police say he sexually assaulted and beat Dorothy Mae Neal in her apartment, leaving her for dead. She died after being found by police and taken to the hospital. Investigators say evidence at the scene linked Harvin to the crime.